and improve the canopy. But in the States, it was known as the Texan, but here it was an American aircraft. But here, North American harbor. And apparently it was quite the aircraft to master, too. To fly it straight and that, and yeah. So once, pertaining in, going back to the Second World War, the North American harbor, once you were able to master that aircraft, then you were able to fly the service aircraft, the Spitfire, Mustang, the
Spitfire, and then the Hurricane.
Yeah, yeah.
And then transferred to...
Well, the person who must have been.